How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. Right, Nathan's waiting for us. Come on, Jody.
Come on, I don't have any more change. Seriously?
Hi, Cole.
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
Rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card.
Aiden, go and see the other room and show me the card.
Next card. Thank you. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else. There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Jody, anything else in the room you can move? The experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Give us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
You're not listening to me.
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
Wrong.
She's in danger. Get her out of there! It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.